What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Look here. A player back in the building today, man. What y'all on today? Hey, you already know how I'm coming. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. You feel me? So, hey, if you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. Hey, I promise you, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. Hey, gang. Fly gang. What y'all on today, man? Y'all rocking with your boy? The Flyway, hey, smash that like button off the rip. You see it? That red jump man on top with the flight. Come on, man, with that cement bottom. You see it? You see it? You see it? This is an early review, y'all. This is an early review with them Nike ingredients. But what's cooking on the inside? Hey, let me go and put y'all down on what's going on. This is the Air Jordan 4. Foes. Yeah, them foes. Retro. Colorway is off-white and military blue. Ooh! I don't know what Nike deal is. Talking about some industrial blue. This says military blue on this box. Thank you. Thank you. Nike is trolling us right now. I don't know what they deal is or why they mad at the YouTubers and the people out here in the streets. Giving these shoes their own name and whatnot, you know what I'm saying? But the box clearly says military blue. Let's open them up, man. You got that red top box. You see it. Look at that cement box all the way around. That's fire. That's fire. Cement paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. You see them right here in the flesh. Super, 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 super clean. Man, your boy got them early. You feel me? I'm telling you. Woo, Nike came through as usual. I ain't mad. Hey, I ain't mad at the Lord above neither. You looking out for your boy, you know what I'm saying? So I can look out for y'all out there in the fly world. You know what I'm saying? Fly gang. Hey. So, yeah, we got them, man. We got them. And, hey, I must say, these are dope. These are dope. These are the 2.0 Air Jordan 4s. If you ain't got the 2.0s and you still stuck on them 1.0s, them old made-like ones, hey, you tripping. These 2.0s is what's up. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, these are fire, like for real fire, and they ain't been slacking. We got more 2.0s sitting over here, the Reimagine 4s, they the 2.0s. I've been wearing these, actually. I have worn these 2 times, and they are so freaking comfortable. Man, I only got 4 pair of 4s, and my What the 4s are the most uncomfortable shoe I ever put on my foot. This 2.0 version, they are freaking comfortable as I don't know what, man. And they are super, super, super dope. I ain't gonna hold you. Let me grab the other one. I got the SB4s up here too, man. We gotta do like an all the way comparison of the shoes, man. Cause they just coming with it. And I almost thought that the 4 SB was exactly the same as the military's. But when I got to messing with them and I got home, I do see that this is more rubbery and this is more, you can feel the rubber texture of this one. This one is a smooth, like plastic rubbery feel. Not as a hard of a plastic as it's been in the past where it scrapes the back of your foot and all that stuff. This way softer. The wings on the SB4s are real rubbery, but these, they're not rubbery, but they're not, it almost looks like they perfected what they were trying to do with this. It almost looks like they perfected what they were trying to do with this one on these newer ones, on these other 2.0s, man, because it ain't super hard, no Diddy, but it ain't super, you know, soft neither, like these. These are actual rubbery, but all together, like, just busting, man. I'm telling you, like, for real. the quality on the 2.0s do hit different. Do your homework. Let's start there. They do hit different on the 4s, man, on the 2.0s. The 2.0s are just a different beast, man, and I ain't lying, man. These jokers are freaking fresh. These military 4s are something else. And like I said, even on the reimagines, not real stiff or hard, but just perfect. You know what I'm saying? Where it's not going to hurt the back of your ankle, your heel, or nothing like that. The wings are just right. They're not super stiff. Just perfect. But anyway, let me move these out the way. And let's go see what they feel like on foot. Let's go. Super dope, boy. I'm telling you, fly a shoe on the planet right now, man. May the 4th is going to be a doozy. Like, May the 4th is going to be, man, turned up for these. Like, for real, for real. Same way with the Reimagine 4s. People were acting like they weren't super hyped for them. But as soon as they started landing, boy, folks was really, really happy for them. And why Nike are talking about these are the industrial blues and not military, it's obvious what they're doing. They put the old school little flappy orange tag with the plastic. They don't have the metal thing on them like normal that comes on the newer shoes. It's obvious that they tried to do this as a retro, but why did they change the name of it? Like, why are they trolling us? Like, this is a military 4. Like, for real, this is the military blue 4 right here. That's what this is. So why they doing that, I really don't know. It's beyond my understanding or regulation, but super, super dope shoe, man. And I can't wait to show them to you. Come on, let's go. You see, got this all white bottom up. You got the hints of gray on the heel and the toe with the blue in the middle. Blue right here in the middle with the Nike swoosh, fire. And to the outside, starts off with that white and gray bottom. Look at the midsole. You got that white rubber piece cups over the top of that blue running through there, man, with the air bubble, white air bubble fly. That Nubuck suede around the toe is super clean. Not like the SB4s. The SB4s got the hairy suede. The leather, though, is the same leather on the SB4s. Really soft, nice and premium. That white leather is really, really busting. You got the net up here with the military blue behind it. You got the military blue little plastic shoestring eyelets right there. Same on the wings right here at the tip with the white wings. Man, premium leather around the ankle. You got that hint of gray going around there too. These are fly, y'all. To the front, it starts off with that shade of gray, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching. You got gray Nubuck suede, off-gray Nubuck suede around the toe. Got this white toe box, premium, nice leather. That there's that net with that military blue behind it, white shoestrings. We got to swap the laces. But you got that leather tongue at the top with the patch up there with the blue military blue Jumpman over the flight. Just clean. To the inside, starts with that white and gray bottom, really, really nice. White and blue midsole, white air bubble. See the white and gray around the toe. That gray off-white Nubuck suede right there. White premium leather coming through here. There's your net around here with the military blue behind that white. Nice wings right there. Really soft and nice. Military blue tip on it, shoestring eyelets. Military blue on the toe area. Hey, that white leather with the trim and gray. These are super, super clean, y'all. To the back, it starts with that gray, comes up to that white and blue, military blue midsole. White leather. Got the all nice plastic rubber-like tab in the back with the white Nike Air, man, embossed up there or embossed or whatever. It sticks out really nice. White leather behind there. Just clean, y'all. Inside of these, really nice. You got the military blue behind the tongue with the Air Jordan. Military blue shoe sole with the white Nike Air. Got that light gray trim around the ankle. Just super, super, super clean, man. Like, for real nice shoe. Like, not mad at these at all. I got another pair of fours in my collection, man. I ain't had. And these are my top three right here, man. I swear, these fours do hit different. They are really, really nice. I'm really happy with them, man. I like I say, what's your favorite fours, man? Let me know in the comment section below. Like I was saying about the leather quality on the comparing the fours, I mean the SB4s to the military blue, man, the leather is just spot on. Really, really, really premium. Same on the reimagined breads. The leather just makes the old breads look like crap, like for real. These military blues are something, something special, y'all. And like I said, let me know if you got your pair already. Can you not wait for May the 4th? Hey, they're saying it's millions of these gonna drop. So, hey, hold your horses. Hey, the resale market ain't bad on them right now neither, man. You can check my links to StockX and GOAT. Hey, if you want to grab your pair early, man, they are really going at a good price right now. Like, for you to get them early, like for real, because the price of these are gonna go up through the roof, especially once people see how good they are in hand. Like, I don't think I've seen a four with this nice of material on it in the past. Like the fours, the leather is nowhere near like on what's on this shoe right here, man. Like for real, for real. And I don't got any other fours, but that's the oldest four I had. I had the new buck, and these gave them to my son-in-law. And I'm telling you, the leather, that new buck just gets all ashy and stuff, man. The 2.0 fours, man, are where it's at, man. And they're super comfortable. I ain't gonna hold you. Like, I really love how they feel on foot now compared to the past. Hey, your boy, shouts out to Jordan Brand Nike for stepping the game up on these fours, man. They are really, really comfortable. Hey, check my links to StockX and GOAT. Like I said, you want to get your early pair. Hey, make sure to be ready May the 4th, man. Put in your footwork. Put in the apps for Flex apps, for your Flex app. Put in your raffles. Hey, Hibbets, JD Sports. Man, everybody gonna have these, like for real. So put in your footwork. You should be able to get these at easy. You know what I'm saying? And if you can't wait, you want to grab your pair, hey, look on StockX and GOAT. You know what I'm saying? If you want to holler at me on Instagram, hey, holler at me at Instagram. Hey, I might have a little rundown on a few more pairs. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people got these. So holler at me on Instagram, Superfly_kicks_. Hey, I'm always over there popping out. Hey, I'm running it up on all social media networks, man. I'm on TikTok. I'm everywhere, man. They never there. So check me out on those different places too. Hey, if you're new to the channel and you like what I'm bringing to you, don't hurt to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hey, I give you news you can use, with links where to buy every shoe, early looks and all. You see them, man. Hey, on foot. Hey, reviews where you can see the comfort, man. These are true to size too. So, man, yeah, hands down, you're in the right place. And the Fly Gang is the flyest gang on YouTube. Hands down, man. They always put keeping your boy down on game, hitting me up in my DMs. Hey, always sharing links with me that I can share with you guys on Instagram. I got a broadcast channel on Instagram where I just post links where shoes are dropping in different places. You know what I'm saying? So good deal to follow me over there. And hey, make sure if you like what I brought to you today to smash that like button. And until next time, peace.